drop them to one thing.
Okay.
Now you have a laminated board.